Welcome to the Goham Show. I'm DJ Goham, and tonight we're gonna watch Keith A. Oink, oink, pig, pig, do away with the pork. All right, we got Keith A on the track, and I want to watch some Keith A because Keith A is gonna teach us how to be black. No, he's gonna teach us how to be Korean. I think. I don't know. This track is actually very obnoxious, and I really love it. So you guys need to listen to it. It's off of this album called Mod. I don't know what it stands for, but it just means Apes, Basics, and what is it called? I got it here on Spotify. Apes, Basics, and Time and Play. I don't know why you would call the album that, but anyway, let's motherfucking dank, because I finally charged this bitch. And enjoy the show! Sound like I had auto-tune on me. Bitch. Okay, I don't know what the fuck he said in none of that. Let's run that back one more time. It's just like the way those piano keys came in, it kind of reminds me of that old track that he did, that old Icky Moss song or whatever the fuck it was. Kind of remind me of Kanye. See, this needs to be on TikTok. Like, for no reason, this song is just so obnoxious. And just like that, I don't even know what the fuck they're saying. It's just, it's funny. I like it when they were just yelling obnoxiously. Like, now that they're all separated and just like just rapping normally, it's just all yeah. We need just a crunk bunch to just yell like just random shit. Like, it'd be hilarious. Like, that's funny. Like, that's what I thought it was, but who knows? Like, I don't even want to look this up on G. See, they're smart not to say on some real nigger shit. I mean, it would be very disrespectful if they said that, but they say on some real ninja shit. This kind of reminds me of Ghost Man on some real shit. This is like a Ghost Man track. Like, it got a Ghost Man kind of vibe to it. Like, somebody needs to put like a Ghost Man dance to it. I don't know. All I hear is perk and a bark and a bark and a perk, perk and a perk and a bark. What? Yeah. Some nice workouts of this song. This song is sexy. I love this song. Overtime, like, it just kind of gets kind of too busy, though. Like, overtime, I'm just like, oh my gosh. It's like, so, who am I supposed to listen to? Oh God, the power went out. What do we do about the power? Eh. Yeah, everything's fixed. All right, let's go. Shit. Power Rangers! Roar! Roar! You whore! Bitch! What you gonna do? What you gonna do when you hear this funk? That's what it felt like. I don't know. I could hear a little sample underneath there going, "What you gonna do?" That was a dope track, you guys. I don't know why I really love that track, but that was off of Keith Ape's album. It's one of my favorite just crunk songs, just for no reason. Like, I'll just play it for people and just be all like, "Yo, hear this song. This is the best song you've ever heard." I don't even know what the fuck they said, but it's just like the best song I've ever heard. I lied to him too. I'll be like, it's Lil Pump. No, I don't want to listen to Lil Pump. You gotta listen to Lil Pump. And they'll be all like, ugh. I'm like, nah, this is really Keith Ape, but he's better than Lil Pump. Everybody go listen to Keith Ape. I gotta get out of here. My ribs are breaking. Oh, God.